guys. Welcome to Orlando. I'm hanging out poolside here, relaxing. I guess you are excited about the great reveal. I am too. It's that time. Let's go up to the condo and check it out. I am so spoiled. I take this machine with me everywhere I go. I can't be without it. And you guys have waited long enough patiently, and now we're gonna do the great reveal. Woohoo! What is it? What the hell is that thing anyway? All right, that is the Enagic Water Ionizer. This makes the healthiest, best tasting water that you will ever drink in your entire life. Once you have this, you will never go back. I've seen it hundreds of times. It's the same story. People get used to this water, they feel so good, they never go back. And I'm gonna show you the magic and why this machine is so powerful, so healthy. Okay, so I put some pool drops into this water and it will turn color and it will show you what the pH is. So if we're acid, it's gonna be orange, yellow would be not quite as bad, and then green, and neutral is 7. So if it turns green, it's pretty much in the middle of the pH chart. Then you go to blue, purple, and deep purple. So when this machine is on, now this is, when I set this up when I'm traveling, I just take out the little screen and I put in this diverter, I'm good. In my home, I have a separate faucet for my water. First thing I'm gonna do is show you the color of tap water. Okay, so tap water is kind of bluish green. So that means it's probably 7.5, maybe 8, it's kind of blue. So it's slightly alkaline. When we run it through the machine, this hose goes straight into the machine and the machine processes it. And when it comes out, watch this. There's two hoses. Okay, come on in here. I want you to see this up close. Look at that. Look at that. Now what happened was, it was 7.5 or 8 coming out of the faucet. The reason it's slightly alkaline is they add chemicals to it in order to make it safe to drink, so to speak, to kill the bacteria, so the chlorine and stuff will cause it to be slightly alkaline. But this machine actually splits the water. So water is H2O. Two molecules of hydrogen, tiny, tiny molecules. They're on the atomic chart, they're number one. It's the most prevalent molecule in the world, and they're tiny. Then oxygen is a pretty big molecule. So you got this big old molecule with two tiny hydrogens. This machine, the water goes through the filter, and then it goes through some plates, like a battery plates. And the battery is actually, in this machine, it's medical grade titanium, which is $500 an ounce, dipped twice in platinum. Pure platinum, liquid platinum. They dip it, they let it dry, they dip it again, so it gets a good thick coating of platinum, which you may know is about $1,000 an ounce. So they spare no expense in making the highest quality. Now why platinum? Because it has to be a superconductor of electricity. Copper just won't do it, like the wires in your house are copper. They conduct electricity. Platinum is far superior. So when you get the electrical charge from the wall, the plug, and it goes through the water, it actually splits hydrogen and oxygen. I mean, this is like laboratory stuff, you know what I mean? And so when it splits it, the hydrogen comes out of the top hose. Now, not all of it, so it's not pure hydrogen, you can't drink that, but hydrogen is very good for you. So it comes out of the top hose, the acid comes out the bottom hose. Now, pH is very important for your body. And hydrogen is very healing. I want you to, in your free time, I want you to go and look at something, okay? If you just Google hydrogen molecule medicine, or molecular hydrogen medicine is the proper thing, but it'll correct it. And just start reading a couple of articles, and they'll say in there, well, hydrogen in the body reduces oxidative stress, the stress that comes from that acid, the oxidized part of it. It also reduces inflammation, it's anti-aging. In fact, it's the strongest antioxidant in the world, hydrogen. Isn't that amazing? So how do you get it? all you have to do is drink water, because it's going to switch from neutral. It's going to dump this down the drain. That's why this hose goes down the drain. And you are going to drink hydrogen-rich water, which is fantastic. This isn't technically true, but I call it H3O or H4O instead of H2O. It kind of gives you the idea of what's happening. So when you, now by the way, pH, this is a pH chart. It says pH color chart. pH stands for potential of hydrogen. You know that. So we have the purest way of giving you a high pH, which is great for your body. See, you'll also read when you study the molecular hydrogen, just it doesn't, I say study, you could read it in 1 minute, you'll see some of the articles. But when you see that, you're gonna see that a high pH is the opposite of acid. So a high pH product, water, will do the same thing as Tums. It'll do the same thing as the purple pill, or similar, you know what I mean? And so think of all the things, think of the effect that could have. It's absolutely wonderful, the healing on your body. So you have hydrogen-rich water that reduces oxidative stress. It's an anti-aging, hydrogen is, and anti-inflammatory. Those things alone are fantastic. And what are you doing to get these benefits? Just switching your water. That's all you're doing. Now I want to show you some other really cool things. So this, it's called an ORP meter, which stands for oxidation reduction potential. But basically, when you have more hydrogen, you change the voltage in the water. Now I know you're thinking, does water have voltage? Well, it has millivolts, but your body runs on millivolts, maybe minus 200, 300 millivolts. Your nervous system, when you stub your toe, it's electricity that goes to your brain. If you get short on that electricity, which you can get from fruits and vegetables, then all of a sudden you start to have weird problems that are unexplainable. I want to show you. So this is, let me see here, tap water. So tap water, as you can see, is a positive number, all right? Positive 300 and something, all right? This is our Kangen drinking water. Look, it immediately goes negative. Immediately goes negative, all right? So we're sitting there at 200 something. It'll go far below that if I just keep on holding it in there and going. And if I put it in the acid part of the water, it's gonna, let me get a tip here. Yeah, it's gonna jump up way beyond 300, probably go to 500 because it's really bad for you. But we're dumping that down the drain. Remember, we separated all this positive, which is not good for you, water, and now we're drinking. See, just jumps right to negative. Your body is negative. Your nervous system is negative. So you want to feed that, all right? So the medical grade titanium, the platinum plates, they all interact to make this extremely healthy product, which is called Kangen water. And Kangen water is a Japanese word for return to origin. It's similar to the streams and the high mountains of the Himalayas, where the water tumbling over the rocks, they've got higher quantities of hydrogen, they have an electrical current in it. And people live to be 110, 130 years old. It's pretty common. Look up the Hunza people if you want to check it out. Now, I want to show you something else the machine does, because you're going to pay a pretty penny for this machine. It's going to be your entrance into the Freedom Challenge. This is all you'll ever pay. But it isn't cheap. I've had these cherry tomatoes soaking. You can see here the regular ones from the grocery store. I've had them soaking in tap water and Kangen 11.0 water. Now we were drinking 9.5, 8.5, 8.0. You have your choice on the screen. But this, I want to show you, when you wash in tap water, you can see there's not really anything to that water. When you wash in the Kangen 11.0 water, now come in here and look at that. Look at the difference. And now you know what this is? This is pesticides. This is herbicides. This is suicides. I mean, this stuff is what's wrong. Also, I can't give you the taste since this is like the world's fastest demo, but these will taste garden fresh. These will have a little bite to them. Why? Because of the pesticides, you're gonna get to see this, you're gonna taste this, and you're gonna go, oh my gosh, I can taste the difference. I do this with groups of people, and they all go, I absolutely can tell the difference. So you're just eating the pesticides, and that's why it bites. Out of the garden, you don't spray it, so they taste fresh. So you can clean your vegetables with this. You can clean your counters. Think about it, you're cleaning up oil. You can clean your counters, but there's other things you can do with this machine. There's other buttons on here. There's beauty water. Beauty water is facial toner. You ladies go to expensive department stores, you buy a $30 bottle of toner, it's 6.0, because your skin is 6.0, and that's what toner is. They put a little fragrance in there, you know, which you can do too. You have unlimited amounts of beauty toner, and when you give it to your friends and they try it, they're gonna go, this is awesome. We also have strong acidic water, which is technically hypochlorous acid water. There's a reservoir in here that adds salt water solution to this process and changes the acid water to hypochlorous acid water, which kills all germs. MRSA, salmonella, the things we're dealing with, which I don't want to say, it kills all of those germs. So if you have the machine, you can use it. I mean, we have people that when they go to freeze chicken, they spray it quick. That way it won't have salmonella. They freeze it. They wash their hands if they're worried about germs from the grocery store or anything like that. I had a cut, still have the scar. I cut my thumb filleting fish and it got infected like 3 days later. So I dipped it in the 2.5 and I held it in there for a few hours, 1 day, 2 days. By the third day, it was completely healed up. Didn't have to go to the doctor, didn't have stitches. Just fantastic uses for this machine. So in simple terms, once you have this machine, you're gonna replace all kinds of stuff. And guys, think about the ocean. You know, there's a mass of plastic bottles and trash the size of Texas. I've heard about it. I don't wanna go visit it, but I haven't seen it, but I've seen pictures and it's amazing. And you and I, we have to stop this madness. We have to stop throwing bottles, plastic bottles, into the ocean. You'll never do it. And anybody you give the water to, your kids won't do it. We'll all carry around our drinking bottle and we'll refill it whenever we want it. So this is the reveal. Now, next, you've been very patient. I appreciate that. I just couldn't do all this in one video. Next, we're gonna talk about the price and how you buy it. Welcome, Freedom fans. It's Captain Bill again. I am here in San Antonio, Texas at the beautiful Elan Hotel and Spa. Let me see if I can do kind of a walk around a little bit. You kind of see what this place is like. So I came to San Antonio to ride bicycles. I know, but it's what I love. They have some great trails down along the Riverwalk, and you can go. Yesterday I went on this one trail, had switchbacks going down all the way down to the valley, and then you rode along the river, and then you wound your way back up, and then it went around a lake and crossed over the river, and it was just beautiful. It was about 30 miles total. The weather was perfect. I had my Kangen water bottle with me, and man, it was just awesome. I loved every moment of it. But today, I wanted to talk about your total investment in the Enagic water machine, and really, the whole capital investment of your company. The price of the machine is $4,980. You're gonna have tax, you're gonna have a little shipping, but let's call it $5,000, all right? So let's say that you started a pressure washing company and you need to buy the truck, you need to buy the pressure washing pump and a trailer and hoses and things, and so you know, you're probably in it for 100 grand. If everything is used, maybe half that, 50 grand. But basically that's capital expenses. That's not the soap. That's not the gas in the truck. Those are day-to-day expenses, but the capital expense. So your capital expense in your business is $5,000. That is it. And not only that, but you get to keep, if your pressure washing machine, if your business goes under, you know what? You got to sell it all. Try to get what you can get, 50 cents on the dollar, whatever. This machine, you get to keep it. You've got free water now for the next 2 decades. Right. It's pretty cool. Now, I was thinking about this. If there were no more machines being made, if you couldn't get one and nobody would sell them, and somebody came to me and said, I want to buy your machine, I would not sell it for $50,000. I know that sounds crazy. You probably don't get it until you have a machine, you won't understand, but there's probably 3 main reasons why I wouldn't part with my machine. You can't pry it from my fingertips. One, as you can see here in my room at the hotel, here is the machine. I take it everywhere I go. Why? Because I feel so good when I drink this water. When you're properly hydrated, oh my gosh, things change. Your awareness, your energy level, how you sleep, it all changes and you feel better, or at least it did for me, all right? Proper hydration is so important, even if you did it with regular water, but regular water is usually acidic. I know if you drink Aquafina and Dasani, it's way down in the 4 range, where we're at, you know, neutral 7, we're at 9.5. So wherever I go, I take my water with me. And you know what? I don't drink a lot of sodas like I used to. I don't drink sports drinks trying to think that's electrolytes. I don't drink juices, even the expensive Bolt-out juices. Now, sometimes I do. And you know, I'll have an iced tea when I go to a restaurant, but a lot of times I take my water in with me. And somebody asks, what's that purple jug? Why did you bring your water? I added up the amount of money that I saved once I got this machine, not buying products at the grocery store, like I said, the juices and the water and the everything, and then also at the convenience store. When you stop and get gas, you'd be amazed at how much money, $5 here, $10 there, you spend. My total was $1,700 a year that I didn't purchase because I love my water. And it makes me feel so good, all right? I feel just a ball of fire of energy. It's so awesome. I mean, even the people, I can't get kids that are 25 years old to go on a 30-mile bike ride with me. And I've changed. I lost 30 pounds in the last 3 years or so. Now, it isn't a weight loss program, but think about it. If you're not drinking calories, if you're not drinking sports drinks and Cokes and all this stuff that has tremendous amount of calories, what happens? You lose weight. That's math too, right? Less in, you're gonna lose weight. And thirdly, and maybe the most important, is our environment. Now think about this. You and your spouse, let's say, you're drinking 2 bottles of water each a day. That's a case a week, okay? Now, if you add that up, at the end of the year, it's 1,500 bottles. Think about stacking 1,500 bottles in your kitchen. And then think about crushing them. Think about the landfill. And they work their way into the oceans. There's a mass of floating bottles and debris bigger than the state of Texas, they say, in the oceans. And it's not gonna get better, it's gonna get worse because everyone is buying bottled water. We gotta stop this. And you will have an impact on the environment. I'm gonna take it a step further. Let's say that you get into the challenge and you go for it and people start buying machines under you. At the end of 1 year, 256 people are gonna be in your group, right? They all bought machines. That's 400,000 bottles a year. That's if they're just couples. If they have families, I don't know. Is it 1 million bottles a year? Does it double or triple the next year? You think about your impact on our environment, it's phenomenal. Just not putting hundreds of thousands of bottles in our landfill, in our oceans. So that's important to me, and that's why if we couldn't get another one, couldn't buy it from me for that price. Now let's talk about ROI, return on investment. Every business person's gonna be concerned about that. If you spend $100,000 in the pressure washing business, how long would it take for you to pay your help, or let's say you do it yourself and you pressure wash and pressure rocks? How many years does it take for you to generate the income you need to live and pay down that $100,000? Is it 3 years? That'd be nice. That's a good goal. All right. In this business, your return on investment will be about 6 months. Because if you think about it, you're gonna go out and get 4, you're gonna get $2,000 in commissions, right? Then they're each going to get four. That's going to make 10,000 in commissions. At that point, that's twice the price of the machine in 6 months. Even if you finance it. And I know some of you, you're going to say, you're going to watch these videos and you go, yeah, I got a little savings. I'm in. I know I can replace that savings. I believe in myself. So in 6 months from now, I'll have twice that in the bank. And so here's my debit card. Here's my credit card. Order me a machine. I'm in. Some of you are going to say, man, I think this is fantastic. I'm in, but I just don't have money. It's all I can do to make my car payment and feed my family, or, you know, okay. I want to help you particularly. That's the kind of person I want to see you with financial freedom, because it will be, you'll be so thankful. It'll mean so much to you. So we're going to find a way to get you a machine. That's my commitment, okay? You know, financing, if you have even fair credit, we can get you financed through certain companies, zero money down. Now, it's a higher interest rate, but 90 days, same as cash. Within 90 days, you should be able to pay for it if you do the program, and there'll be no interest, all right? It's awesome. So just a fair credit score, we can get this done, and I'm going to have videos on how to do that, but mainly the person to talk to you, you're going to contact them, and when you say, I'm in, then they're going to help you. They're going to get this done. And if you have terrible credit, you've been in a bad situation, somebody ruined your credit score, or you made a mistake, hey, I get it. Let's talk about a second chance. We can get you financed. Now, you may have to come up with a deposit, because nobody's just going to loan you that money without pulling a credit score. But there are people that if you'll put a deposit down, we can pull this off. So you may have to save up a little money before we can get you in it, but we can get it done. I sold a machine to a homeless guy one time. He loved the water. It made him feel better. He was working as a chef. I didn't know he was homeless. So we talked about it, and he said, well, I have two problems. I said, okay. He goes, I live in my car, and I don't have very much money at all. And I said, okay, that's fine. If we work around those two, do you want your machine? He goes, absolutely. So he ended up saving about $1,500. Well, he saved about half that, and then I chipped in because he was, I mean, you got to love the guy. You know what I mean? He was going to get out of his situation, and I was so encouraged by him. But anyway, so he saved up about $1,500, and we were able to get him a loan where there was no interest. It was crazy. And just that deposit, no credit check. And then he hooked it up at his grandma's house. So he had water, because he didn't have running water in his car. And after that, nothing but up. You know what I mean? What a great story. So my commitment is we will help you. If it can be done, we will get it done. We will find a way. Don't let money make this decision, okay? Your lack of money is the problem. It's not the solution. You're going to have to risk, and you're going to have to go to work. And if you're willing to do those two things, I believe we can help you. I believe you can have freedom. Another thing, we don't get any of the money. I think this should resonate with you people that are still wondering if this is a scam or wondering if it's for real. When I say $5,000, we're going to fill out paperwork with the Enagic. That's the company, all right? It's out of Japan. Their headquarters in the United States is in Los Angeles. Closest one to me is Orlando, Florida. They have them all over the country, right? So we're going to fill out your paperwork, and the credit card information's going to go on that paperwork to get sent to the company. I don't get any of that money. Believe me, if it was a scam, I could do much better. I would say, hey, give me your credit card number, Captain Bill. Make the check out to Captain Bill. I got this. Yeah, well, how much does the machine really cost? $500? And you're going to make all this money, and then this is all a scam? Understand, you're just buying a product. Where I come ahead is I get a commission. The person that told you to come to this video, they get a commission. Go to Enagic.com, E-N-A-G-I-C, Enagic.com. You'll see the whole company. You'll see the offices all over the world. You'll see the machines. You'll see this beautiful flagship K8 machine that you're going to purchase. That's your investment in this company. Now, don't buy it. You won't be in the Freedom Challenge. You'll have a great machine, but you won't be in the Freedom Challenge. So you need to contact the person that allows the commissions to come up. Just the same way you're going to be in that position once you get started with your four people and all of their force. All right. So the freedom challenge, though, is really just the first part of this program. All right. You're going to say, I'm in. And once you do that, the ball starts rolling. Then we work with you. We teach you how to get those four. The person above you, he's dynamically invested in you. He's only going to have four. All right. He's not going to have seven people. In fact, I'll tell you right now, if you're thinking I'm going to do this online, I'm going to put out the word, I'm going to have all these people call me, it's a mistake. It doesn't work. It doesn't work that way. Sure, you'll have a lot of inquiries, but you can't work with them all. And you'll end up with a job. Your new job will be selling Kangen water machines. You know, you'll be just selling them, getting commissions, but you'll be working. Passive income is where you don't work anymore. So what you do is you train those four. You make sure you're down there working with the four. You don't go on to the fifth. You stay with those four and you make sure they get four. Guess what? The money is the same. You'll get the same commission when you go down and help that person as you would if you went out and got number five. But the key here is once those four get four, now 16 people are giving you a commission and you're starting to get away from it. They're busy working. You've already trained them. You've worked them. They're busy making those sales. So it's so simple, and you don't have a full-time job. Who wants a full-time job, right? Passive income. That has got to be the key, you guys. And I'll teach you all this, and I'll teach you the pitfalls, but eventually you need to be on the beach or in a nice hotel, hanging out, riding your bike. I mean, that's me, but whatever you want to do. But you have to structure this properly. So please, don't go online and announce it. If you want to say, hey, I've started a new business. I'm really excited. Somebody says, oh, really? What is it? You go, hey, well, I tell you what, if you want to talk about it or if you're interested in it, hey, let's have a cup of coffee. Meet them. Talk with them. And the other thing is, let's say that you go out. If I did this business, maybe I'm a little more aggressive, but I would say, oh, man, my future is at stake here. I can make the money I've always wanted to make, and I'm not going to let this pass me up. So I would have a post-it note on my mirror. When I get up in the morning, it would say, each day, reach one, or something like that. Each day, get one, talk to one, something. And then I'd put on my phone, on the calendar, I'd set up three times each day for, let's say, for 1 week. At 9 in the morning, noon, and 5, let's say, because you're lunch break and getting off work. And it would say, reach one. And so three times a day, it would beep, and I'd look, and I'd go, reach one. Second day, I'd know what the beep was, reach one. And I'd say, hey, Charlie, did I tell you I'm starting a new side business? I got a little side hustle going on. I think I'm going to work my way out of this lousy job. Or, you know, hey, you know, whatever. You're talking to people. And you don't think that you can get one person a day to go look at the videos? That's all you're asking them to do if they're interested. I mean, even if three people say no and one person says yes, it's one a day. That's 90 people in that 90-day time period. Well, my gosh, folks, don't you think that if 90 people go to that website, four of them aren't going to make the same decision you did and say, I'm in? Well, of course. What's going to happen is 20 of them are going to do it. So in the first week, you're going to have your four people. I believe that's what I would do. I'd have them. And I would make sure they're good people, not some guy that nobody trusts and he's a bum and he screwed people. And you know, you don't want that kind of person. You want a leader. I'd go to my doctor. I'd say, hey, doc, you know what? I started this business. You might be interested. You know, and he'd go, well, what are you talking about? I'm a doctor. I got my business. I got everything. You say, I know. But there's one thing you don't have and you can't even buy. And he's like, well, what's that? I say, freedom. You can't get it. You're on call, right? You do surgeries in the middle of the night. You got to be here every day. All this friends on you. You can't go away. And from what I read, the average lifespan of a doctor is 57. Medical doctor. So holy crap, you need to make some decisions. Why don't you have freedom? Why don't you have passive income? Mailbox money coming in. And leave this project. I tell you what, just watch these videos. I'm into it. You won't hurt my feelings at all. Maybe you give me some advice when you see. But watch these videos and just tell me what you think. All right? We've got professional people involved in this. And for the very reason they don't want to work their life away. They're tired of it, okay? And they see that in a year or two or three, whatever, they can replace that huge income and they can be on their way. So guys, it's decision time. This is the last video you need to see. I've told you what I know. It's up to you to make a commitment and believe in yourself and take the opportunity to make this happen. If you're scared, if you feel weak, if timid, shy, you're just not sure, you're unsure about this, all of that's fine. I'll tell you what you can do. You call the person that sent you to these videos. You call them up and you say two words. I'm in. I'm in. That's it. Your life changes at that point. You deserve freedom. Thank you for watching these videos, and I hope to hear that you've joined and that you're successful. So God bless you.